Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for another video. I can't believe I keep coming up with all this content and stuff, but I have a new video for you today, and it's about the STEP program, S-T-E-P. And I'm going to tell you about it as soon as I come back.
Hey!
Oh, rocket cheek. Hello there.
So before I get into this video and talking about this program is, it's a government program. And before you people, you anti-government, anti-establishment, anti-anti-anti people that want to tell me and the rest of this channel, I don't want the government to know where I am. I don't want to get, my business is my business. I don't want the government to know where I live. We don't want your comments. Leave that comment to yourself. But anyway, I want to talk about this program that's provided by the U.S. Department of State. It's called STEP. STEP stands for Smart Traveler Enrollment Program. I'm reading from a piece of paper here. It's a service of the Bureau of Consular Affairs from the U.S. Department of State. What a fantastic idea this is. I just found out about it today. I'm surprised I didn't know about it earlier. But anyway, what it is, you go onto this site. I'll put a link to the website in the description, and you basically, you notify the U.S. government or where you are in case something happens to you. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll read it from the site, okay? What is STEP? The Smart Traveler Enrollment Program. STEP is a free service to allow U.S. citizens and nationals traveling and living abroad to enroll their trip with the nearest U.S. embassy or consulate. And so I know what you're saying. You're saying, Don, what are the benefits? Three benefits, all right? Number one, receive important information from the embassy about safety conditions in your destination country, helping you make informed decisions about your travel plans. Number two, help the U.S. embassy contact you in an emergency, whether natural disaster, civil unrest, or family emergency. And number three, help family and friends get in touch with you in an emergency. That's it, folks. Simple as that. You know, they basically just ask you for your name, your contact information, where you're located, when did you get here, how long do you plan to stay, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. I think it's a great idea. If you didn't know about it, now you do, okay? That's because you watch the Don Shader channel, and you watch this channel, and you will be informed, okay? So, if you have any questions about it, leave them in the comment section, or you can send me an email. My email address is in the description. Or is it? I think I took it out of there. Yeah, leave a comment in the comment section. And if you don't like this program, just keep it to yourself, okay? Because I don't want to hear all this anti-government BS talk from people. I get to hear enough of it here, okay? If you like this channel, please subscribe. If you like this video, thumbs up would be nice. If you don't like it, give me a thumbs down. Don't make any difference to me. I get paid the same, folks. One of these days, I'm going to make more money from your thumbs down than I am your thumbs up. So, have a great day, and I'll see you on the next one. Ciao, ciao. Hi, I'm Joe Biden. I want to say I'm